Hello everyone, welcome to Arriving 3DP. I'm Kelsey. How are you doing? Today, I want to share a solution for ABS warping.
Look at this serious warping. No matter I printed one or two parts, it get warped in the right rear. I guess it raised to the printing path. Since the warping can avoid, I added a small flake in the right rear. And finally, I got my successful part. We're a 3D printing factory in China. See you next time.